if only the diversity of the profession matched the diversity of the opportunities available, we'd just have a better world. I had the fortune of having both my sister and mother as really strong female role models my entire life. They're both strong career women. I've always looked up to them and I've always strived to make them proud.
The three things that come to mind when I think of Vanessa are compassion, empathy, integrity. She's a change maker. And the way she induces change in the communities that surround us are by immersing herself in those communities, taking charge of issues. For instance, the issue that she's currently brought to national prominence, which is diversity, inclusion, equity, when it comes to communities that have not been represented adequately in the past.
EngiQueers started after I went to the Toronto Pride Parade with a couple friends in 2013, and we came up with the idea of starting the McMaster EngiQueers because we had seen some engineering students marching in the parade on behalf of their schools. So it just started off as mostly a group for social connection, just to bring people together, queer students and their allies. We expanded to not only care about social connection, but also about education and advocacy. So helping inform the public about inclusivity and best practices for making people feel more comfortable in engineering. And then we also focused on professional development. We're helping the students on the ground who are a part of these communities being discriminated against, whether overtly or subtly, and just helping to make sure that they are not alone and that they are supported. And the people outside of that explicit community know what to do to not exclude these people, because very rarely are things malicious. It's a lot more subtle. Something we call microaggressions occur a lot, where people don't intend to hurt someone, and it can have a very large impact, especially on a consistent basis.
Vanessa is one of the most energetic and passionate people I've ever met. She really cares about ensuring that everyone has access to the incredible profession that is engineering. She wants to be inclusive, she wants to be supportive. It's about making the experience wonderful for other people, and the amount of effort and energy and excitement that she brings to that is amazing. I've never seen it in anybody else.
Well, I'm a part of the diversity initiative of the Engineering Change Lab, alongside Erica Lee Garcia, who's actually the woman who presented me with my ring. Erica's the lead, and I kind of am a supportive role, where we're working right now on a one-year pilot program with the Boeing Winnipeg plant to try to pilot some diversity initiatives that are founded through academic research and tailored towards exactly what Boeing is looking for from a diversity lens for their best practices. I've had a lot of strong mentors in my life for years, and without them I wouldn't be where I am today. So I think it's really important to pay it forward, to make sure those behind you have an easier way of going about it. I also have more formal roles, such as in the Canadian Engineering Memorial Foundation Ambassadorship Program. So I'm one of 12 women in engineering ambassadors across Canada right now who are working towards helping high school students understand the value of entering engineering, and it's very tailored towards underrepresented minorities.
Vanessa first became my mentor when we attended a conference together in 2015, which was the Conference on Diversity in Engineering held at Waterloo that year. And even just throughout the weekend, she was a big support, just helping me getting used to the conference style, and then also afterwards encouraging me to apply for McMaster to host the 2017 conference with me as the chair. She's really helped me and supported me on my journey of becoming a better leader, and she's always been there to help me along the way.
McMaster has given me absolutely every opportunity in the book to succeed, and EQ is the biggest thing I feel I've been able to contribute to the community, but McMaster Engineering and McMaster as a university has given me so much that I would not be the person I am today without it. I hope to make a lot of impact in this world. I'm really hoping to continue on this path of trying to help others and trying to make the profession better and more accepting, and ultimately make the world a little bit better.